What's up, No Mercy Fishing Crew? We are about to embark on a spur of the moment Arctic campout. Well, maybe not Arctic, but it's 43 degrees now, projected to drop down into the 30s this evening. We have minimal supplies. We're heading down to the river. We're gonna set up hopefully before dark and spend the night down there. So come along, check this out. So we're here. Back at the No Mercy Fish Camp. It's about 38 degrees out. We got the tent set up. Got a fire going down by the water. I'm going to throw a couple baits out in a minute after. First, we're going to get set up here in the tent the rest of the way. Jaydin's bed, and I'm gonna put my bed together here. Second. Sure didn't miss this spot, but here we are. Got a fire going. Gonna put some bait out, see if we can catch some bait. Start with the worm, see if we can catch something to cut up for something bigger. We'll see how it goes. Hanging out, hoping we can catch a glimpse of this meteor shower that's supposed to be tonight. It's supposed to be one of the best ones of the year. First one in a long time. It's a bit cloudy, so I don't know if we'll be able to see anything. But just another excuse to be out here, cleaning up the beach. We gotta save some of this work for tomorrow, son. Starting to look good. Pile's getting smaller. Fire's winding down. It's about 10:30. Not really seeing any meteors. And temperature's dropping. So we're probably gonna tuck it in here pretty quick. But we're just packing it up for the night. Gonna get some rest. Try to stay warm in here.
Good morning from the No Mercy Fish Camp. We survived the night. These geese are loud as can be this morning. Good morning, Jaydin. Little chilly.
It's morning at the camp. 30 some degrees, and this boy's in here eating some breakfast. Oh. Welcome to Sunday morning at the camp. We survived the night last night. It was nice and cozy in our sleeping bags, and now we're here. Gonna do some more yard work and enjoy this Sunday morning. Good times. First bass of the year, first fish of the year at the camp. Nice white bass. All right, let's go let him go.